Hey y'all. Y'all know we haven't done a video in a while, an eating video.
I got some gains.
So we thought that we would bring a video to y'all tonight. Y'all know how y'all like to watch people eating. What I decided to cook
Fried
today.
chicken?
Fried chicken, y'all. I have not cooked fried chicken. I'm serious.
She cooked it outside.
I sure did outside on the patio.
Talking about she didn't want the chicken smell in the house.
But y'all, I fried chicken, and I have not fried chicken in years. I'm serious. I haven't. Ooh, when was the last time I fried some chicken? Have I ever fried chicken for you?
It's been less than a year.
So I fried chicken. When did I fry chicken?
I don't remember the exact date, but you didn't fry it before.
Honey, when did I fry chicken? For real?
I don't know.
Well, I decided when I came home from work today, I decided to put some mustard greens in the pressure cooker, and some, what you got right
well,
there,
she
honey?
She cooked them in the house. Now, the greens smell badder than chicken, but she didn't want to cook the chicken in the house, but she cooked the mustard greens in the house.
No, I just didn't want to deal with that grease on my counter. Y'all know how it is, you know, grease popping everywhere, so I cooked it outside. And what's that? And I put ham hocks in it. See, Reg got a ham hock. I didn't want to get the ham hock. But y'all.
I'm gonna have some of that sauce.
Oh, I know. Y'all, there go that sauce again.
What's that blue stuff in your cup?
This is Gatorade and sparkling water. Gatorade and sparkling water. Gatorade and sparkling water taste good together. Because you know that Gatorade is kind of like bland. I like a little, you know, why am I always talking about a little kick? You know, I like a little kick. A little kick
this,
to it.
This is like cranberry sauce.
And you can put it on whatever you want to put it on. Y'all know we talked about that before.
Where do you want it?
Put it right there. Okay, that's good. Ooh, Lord. Well, you want me to have a lot, don't you? But, see, yeah, he put it on everything. I was getting ready to tell him something, baby, but I forgot what it was. Well, anyway. Oh, yeah.
That sauce, man, be buffing, boy.
We rode, you know, I cooked first, and then we went outside and rode our bikes.
Outside. We didn't ride them on the inside. We went outside to ride our bikes.
We went outside and rode our bikes. Well, I guess I could have just said we rode our bikes, and exactly. Automatically, you know, we were outside. But anyway. We did. You all right? We did 5 miles today. 5 miles. I normally like to do about 8, but we got.
She did 5.
I did.
Not me.
I did 5 miles, and Reg did 3 miles. You all right?
She likes to ride, but she don't like to ride like in a pair. She likes to ride off, like 15 bike lengths.
No. I'm going to tell y'all what happened.
I just be taking my time cruising.
Reg told me, he said, go head on, baby, go head on. He told me, we going to ride, but you going to go run off. I said, no, I'm not. I'll ride with you. But the thing is that I slow all the way down. And when I slow down, he slowed down. So it's like I'm slowing down so he can catch up and ride with me. But then he slowed down even more. I'm like.
What about these greens?
What about them?
Tell him about these greens.
What about the greens, baby?
They're good.
They are good. I haven't.
See, I got some of that sauce on my chicken, see? Look at that.
I need to put some on mine.
Ooh-wee.
But this is. Fried chicken.
This is our second meal in our new house.
Yeah, y'all, this is the second meal that I've cooked.
The rest of the time I've been eating sandwiches. Not sandwiches.
Well, look.
Sandwiches.
Well, y'all know that we've been here. Well, y'all don't know, but you know, for the ones that do know, we've been in our new home for 2 weeks now, right? And that first week, We ate out. I mean, I was so tired of eating out. I said, you know what? I need to cook a meal. I was just sick of eating out. I'm going to tell you how you know when you're sick of eating out. When you're trying to figure out where you want to eat, okay, what I want today. When you're trying to figure out, you can't figure out what you want to eat, that means that you're eating out too much. So it's time for you to cook a meal in your house when you can't figure, because to eat out is really a treat. Y'all know it's a treat to eat out. So if you can't figure out where you want to eat at, then you've eaten out a little bit too much. Right, baby?
What happened? I'm eating.
I'm talking about, you know, if you've eaten, if you can't figure out where you want to eat at, then that means that you've eaten too much. That eating out too much, right?
No, that means you just need to pick another spot.
No. Mm-mm. But y'all, we just wanted to come to y'all and bring another food video. But if y'all want to know how I cook my greens.
Chicken cooked outside.
Mm-hmm. And with my mustard greens, I don't do nothing special.
I ain't never seen nobody fry no chicken outside. Now, barbecue, yeah, but okay. Fried chicken outside.
Okay, I fried it in the deep fryer. But, y'all, now, tell Red, everybody who have fried chicken outside, can you please leave it in the comment area below and say, Reg, I fried chicken outside. Just let them know that I'm not the only one that fried chicken outside.
Because she didn't want the smell in the house.
These mustard greens are juicy. That's what you got choked off of.
Mm-hmm.
I almost got choked myself. But y'all know what?
Everybody saw me choking and thinking the food was no good.
That ain't funny, right? But now this is what's strange to me. We've been on for 6 minutes. This is what's strange to me. That Reg eats crackers with all of his meals. He eats crackers. So, I thought I would join the party, y'all. So, I started eating crackers with my meal, too. Because he make it look so good.
Years ago, that's all I had was crackers.
I do the Ritz crackers. And he do the saltine crackers. I bet y'all said, now they done went out there and worked out, but come back in here and eat fried chicken. Well, it is organic. It is organic chicken, no GMOs. Mm-hmm.
Look at this big old ham hock, man.
Ooh. You gonna eat the skin, honey?
Got some meat on this ham hock.
Mm-hmm. I don't know the last time I bought ham hocks, but I just felt like putting ham hocks in my greens this time. Okay, y'all. You ready to go, baby?
Yeah, I'm eating.
You ready to say bye? Okay, y'all. We just wanted to bring y'all another foodie video because we hadn't done one in 2 weeks because we've been on the run. And you know what? And all of my paparazzi posses that are out there, I will have a show for y'all next week. I'm getting my jewelry room together and stuff is everywhere bagged up. And I'm gonna try to get one in this week too to with y'all. You know, I might be at the salon somewhere, but I'm gonna start back.
Mm-hmm. I made it myself.
He did. He made it himself. Look, Gatorade.
She didn't make that herself. That's store-bought.
With sparkling water. I made it myself. I mixed it up. He is a store-bought too. He just mixed it up.
Pure 100% orange juice.
Mm-hmm. All right, honey. Let's tell him bye.
I told him bye already.
All right, y'all. Bye. We're getting ready to eat our food, okay? We're going to get ready to finish eating our food. But we just wanted to bring another video to y'all, okay?
I'm just telling him bye.
I'm telling him bye now.
When you tell them bye, you're supposed to stop.
Okay, well, bye, y'all.
And not keep talking.
Don't forget, put in the comment area. Anybody who eat crackers with every meal, say you eat crackers with every meal. And what else was that, honey, that I told them to put in the comment area?
Fried chicken outside.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, if you have ever fried chicken outside. All right, y'all, well, we gone now. I'm gone. I gotta go.